students, in this lecture we will study about animal tissues. Tissue is an aggregate of similar cells and cell products forming a definite kind of structural material with a specific function in a multicellular organism. The term tissue was first used in 1682 by British botanist Andrew with reference to the anatomy of plants. In zoology, the term tissue was introduced by M.F.X. Bicart, who is known as the father of modern histology and pathology. Histology is the branch of biology concerned with the study of microscopic anatomy of cells and tissues of plants and animals. The term histology was given by German anatomist August Meyer in 1819. Marcello Malpighi, an Italian anatomist and microscopist, is sometimes called the father of microscopic anatomy. Now we will discuss about the types of tissues. Animal tissues are divided into four major categories. These are epithelial tissue, connective tissue, muscular tissue and nervous tissue. Epithelial tissue is the tissue which is derived from all the three germ layers, ectoderm, mesoderm and endoderm. And its functions include the protection, absorption, filtration and secretion of substances. Next is the connective tissue. Connective tissue is mesodermal in origin and performs functions like attachment, protection, storage, internal support, transport of substances, locomotion and movement. The next is the muscular tissue, which is also mesodermal in origin and is involved in body movement, movement of blood, food, waste material and mechanical digestion. The next is the nervous tissue, which is ectodermal in origin and is involved in conduction of impulses to and from body organs.